It almost felt like they're just pushing us along, but I didn't want to be pushed along. I want to understand, but I couldn't get there, so I just gave up. I was 16 when I finally dropped out. Once I got pregnant, I decided it's time to make our life better. It had to start with my education. Getting my education, it helped my self-esteem. Now, I was eager to achieve more from that point. I was inspired, and it made me want to become a teacher for the adult education.